So my Native American artist is on myself, Jordan James. I am from Powell, Arizona. It's located near the Mexico border where I grew up until I moved to North Dakota, which is about almost 4 years now. I made a missing murdered indigenous artwork. It was a 5-month process. I used acrylic paint and tape over the mouth. It brought awareness to MMIW and recognition to the tribes around the world. So the lady in the picture represents the missing murdered indigenous woman. The pictures in the back are like from each tribe. So for example, in the, I'd say in the left, the top corner over this side, the bottom, that's a Hogan, and that's from my tribe. And then there's like a TV, and then there's other included in it. It was created by the influence of a song called Remember Me by Fawn Wood. It was placed in an art show called Baga. It was one out of 25 who got recognized as best Native American artwork. My background is I come from a traditional family on both sides of my family. I am a part of the Dene tribe. I am very involved in my family and ceremonies such customs we do. So in the first picture, that is me holding a sheep leg, helping butcher, and my family members in the background. I come from a small land that consists of animals, dirt, roads, trees, all around, etc. My family is big, very much in large numbers. I lived here since I was about 17, then moved. Most of my intel comes from things around me, nature, family, traditions, house customs, animals, my dog. Most of the elements are embedded into my work, whether it be large or small details. I create more traditional artwork than other kinds of work. Biggest inspiration, family-wise, is my grandmother, because of the deep relationship we have. I revolved my artwork towards the inspo I saw at my home in Arizona, plants, trees. More artwork that I created was a ceramic piece called Better Together Cosmic Connection that was also placed in the Baga competition. I made other works that were just for fun or for a class assignment in high school. Some of the artworks that I did make consisted of different types of styles. Ceramics, paintings, ink/paper, drawings. The next slide, just